We are now announcing Ambient Mode for Android, a proactive assistant experience on your phone or tablet whenever it is connected to charge. This experience will be available on select devices on Android O and above. The ultimate goal for Proactive Assistant is to help you get things done faster, anticipate your needs, and accomplish your tasks as quickly and as easily as possible. It's fundamentally about moving from an app-based way of doing things to an intent-based way of doing things. Right now, users can do most things with their smartphones, but it requires quite a bit of mental bandwidth to figure out, hey, I need to accomplish this task, so let me backtrack and figure out what are all the steps that I need to do in order to get there. Now, you can, with one tap, set your alarm. You can look at what time is your first meeting the next day. You can turn off the lights, and you can also have a slideshow of your personal memories show up so that you can actually browse all of them. Because of the open nature of the Android ecosystem, we have been able to actually build the assistant experience as well as specifically the ambient mode experience deeply integrated into the Android operating system rather than as a standalone experience. Ambient mode is the first step, but we have a number of different proactive experiences planned for the assistant on your mobile devices.